Did you know over 38 million people in the U.S. have diabetes, and nearly a quarter of them don't know? Early testing for diabetes can help you stay healthy. Diabetes is a condition that makes it difficult for the body to produce or respond to insulin, a hormone needed to convert sugar into energy. Type 1 diabetes is an autoimmune disease, where the body's immune system attacks insulin-producing cells in the pancreas. Type 2 diabetes is the most common form of diabetes. It occurs when the body becomes more resistant to insulin, making it difficult to regulate blood sugar. Prediabetes also indicates resistance to insulin. Blood sugar levels are higher than normal, but not at diabetic levels. If not managed properly, prediabetes and diabetes can cause serious damage to the eyes, kidneys, nerves, heart, or brain. But many people have no symptoms early on. That's why it's important to get tested. Common tests for diabetes, like the A1C test, can provide health insights and inform lifestyle changes that can reduce the likelihood of prediabetes or type 2 diabetes. People with prediabetes and diabetes may be prescribed medications, daily insulin, or other treatment plans, and are usually eligible to donate blood if their condition is well managed. To learn more, visit redcrossblood.org/diabetes.